Hello everyone. So I'm going to be attempting to do my sister's makeup today before she goes live. We thought this would make a nice relaxing video. Now I'm not very good at doing other people's makeup. I barely have managed to do my own, but we'll give it a try. So the first thing we're going to do is make sure her skin is nice and moisturized. Be afraid of my talons, I'll only stab you a little.
You do anyway.
I know. Alright. Now we've got her moisturized. We are also going to add a primer. She has the Revlon Prime Plus. Just get a couple pumps of this. It's got a nice little shimmer to it, doesn't it? Just working that over the skin.
Okay. Sorry, let me just tuck my chin in.
You're fine, except somehow I got an eyelash under there. Alright, and next we are going to use her foundation, which is the Revlon Color Stay in 150 Buff. Good for normal to oily skin, it says. Alright, I'm just gonna get a few pumps of that. I don't know how much you normally use.
Neither do I. I better not do it.
Just gonna get that on our sponge here. Her sponge has seen better days. Obviously was a cat toy at one point. Around the nose. I always have trouble getting into my nose creases. Go ahead and close your eye, please. Thank you. Just gonna blend that into your hairline. I like to bring it down the neck a little bit. This seems to match your skin pretty well, but just so we don't have any clear distinction. Got a little hair tickling. Everything nice and blended out. gonna pull.
You get extra dry in the corners like I do.
Let me just pull your nose to the side.
Just have to find it. Here it is.
Okay. And then I grab some of my concealer from Pop Feel. I got this on Temu. Go ahead and look up for me. Just gonna get to some of those dry spots. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Get serious again.
Was I ever?
Okay. And now I've got a bit of translucent setting powder. So I'm just gonna dip. Go ahead and look up. I'm not sure if I'm using it correctly, but we're gonna use it. So, it just kind of takes away a little bit of the shine in certain areas, and it can like set your under eyes kind of nicely. So I'm not gonna use it everywhere, because I don't want to fully mattify your face, but I do want to get it just kind of in your T-zone. Gonna do any contour, but I do have some blush, and this is color 6.
I can't contour.
I don't contour hardly anymore. Stuff dries kind of quick. I didn't quite get to it. There we go. See, just gonna soften the line a bit. I think that looks really cute on you. I'm just gonna kind of feather it back by your eyes a bit. Just kind of bringing it. And then go ahead and do eyeshadow. Yeah, we're gonna do eyeshadow. I was trying to think about what colors to do, but I'm kind of liking the pink we have going on. I do have a collection of pink. I've got a really bright pink that we can use in your inner corner. See? Oh, thank you. This one here, and I think we'll use this to kind of shade a little bit.
Our life is in your hands, and just know whatever you do is going live on the internet. No pressure.
No pressure. All right, close your eyes, please. Well, and you have slightly different shaped eyes than I do, so I'm gonna have to figure out how that works. Go ahead and open. Okay, so yours are hooded like mine. Okay, close your eyes. It's been a long time since I've done your makeup, so I had to remember if they were hooded or not.
I'm really excited to see how you do my eyeliner.
Terrible on my own, so
I can do that.
I might wuss out and you might not even get it. I might just turn you into the light, just a hair. Thank you. No, I never really like the way eyeliner looks on my eyes. Sometimes I do, but the majority of the time I'm dissatisfied with it, so I've kind of started to use it a lot less. Maybe I'll do better on someone else's eyes. I also have two different lid styles, if that makes sense. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and open your eyes. All right, close again. I'm just gonna tilt a little bit. I have one lid, and this one, see, when you open your eye just a hair, you kind of get a little bit of a fold. And if you open this eye, see, you have the same type of fold on each eye. Mm-hmm. Okay, close your eye, please. I also feel like you have bigger lids than I do, which is really nice. You can really get in with the color. Okay. Go ahead and open. Actually worked out pretty well. And open. Just gonna dry it just a little bit under your eye. I need to pull it up. Look at me. Okay. That looks pretty good. Okay. So theoretically, I know how to do a wing. is not my eyeliner though. Let's get the actual eyeliner. Let's see which one you have. So you have Absolute New York Nano Liner. And I've got Wet n Wild Pearline Felt Tip. That is obviously barely hanging on. There we go. Let's see. Honestly, they're both about the same quality at this point. Okay, I'll go ahead and use yours.
Are you comfortable with this? Or should I?
You know what? We're going to do our best, but go ahead and keep your eye open. So I can figure out the lines. Because this is the mistake I always do with mine. Okay. I'm gonna tilt you just a hair. Stretch your eye out a little bit now. Okay, relax. Okay. Keep it relaxed just like that. Now stretch. Close your eyes and stretch your lids up for me. This brush already has a fair amount of product on it, but otherwise there's this little pencil that I can kind of draw in a little bit of color and then just brush on through. So this one doesn't really do like hair like, it's just literally like a darkener. And then through so it looks more natural. I definitely got the thicker eyebrows of the family.
Okay, I did.
Alright, let me see. Go ahead and look at the camera. I think I need to do a little bit more on this one. Go ahead and tilt down and look at me. And then I have this brow setter by Benefit. And this will set your brows. It's like eyebrow glue, basically. So we'll just, and they kind of make them look kind of feathery. And then I have this highlighter palette by Magic Casa. Okay. I'm just gonna boop right there on your nose. Kind of along your cheeks here. I like to put it up. And then right above the cupid's bow. And I'm gonna attempt to do this. I did bring... I did bring this white NYX Epic Wear waterproof eyeliner I have in white. Where would you like your art?
Okay. Like by the eye, maybe.
We're gonna see if I can do this. So I'm gonna start just by... to get it on your teeth.
God, that tickles so bad.
Does it?
Yes.
Alright, and I'm just gonna... I'm patting the edges because I don't like the edges to be quite so shimmery where it looks like it's overdone. Well, I don't think we did too bad. Go ahead and show it off for someone who can barely do their own makeup. We're gonna go ahead and call it there, but there is her lovely pink makeup for tonight.